After all this hard work, I think I deserve a break.
Put in so much effort, Spider-Man. Killed those guys. That was... Probably should have done that.
After 8 years of being in prison and finally escaping, it's good to be back at the beach staring at women.
Wait.
What the fuck is that? What? What happened to me? I feel evil.
Fuck, you're a big guy, hey. You alright, man? Let's go, how you going?
I'll fucking kill you!
Now I'm gonna go enjoy the water with my socks on.
Another day, another saving the neighborhood.
No,
I think I taught that guy a lesson. You know? Everyone gets their karma.
What a beautiful day to spend at the park, you know? Birds are chirping, sun is shining, grass is growing, sky is blue. Seriously hope nothing bad happens.
Man, I seriously hope it doesn't storm today. That would be bad.
What the fuck? Guess it's time to suit up.
I'm blue. I'm evil. I want to kill Spider-Man specifically.
Hey, dude.
Dude, why are you blue? Are you okay?
Yep. You're right. You need some help, huh?
Weezy out of here.
Oh, Uncle Ben. Oh, the same. My clock.
My God.
fuck am I? Where am I? I feel evil. And like I want to play basketball. Can't hurt me anymore.
Oh my god. My skin. It's blue. I vowed never to do this again. Get this symbiote off me. This is evil as hell. Fucking stupid piece of shit. I, Spider-Man, vow to never be evil again. Saving the neighborhood.